In this video, we're going to show you how to browse Stuller's product categories, as well as filter and sort product results so you can find what you're looking for more efficiently. Before getting started, please log in to Stuller.com so that you can view all available product pricing, manage your shopping cart, and access all of Stuller's features, products, and content. Our product categories are found under Product on the left. Hover over Product to reveal our top-level product categories, where you'll notice there's subcategories, allowing you to navigate to them directly. If you select one of these categories, for example, we'll go to Bridal Semi-Mounts, you'll see some additional options. Here, let's choose Halo Style. Once you've finished navigating to your chosen category, you'll reach a product list. Keep in mind that you can click on the breadcrumb to return to a higher level category at any time. Notice over each product, you can see a series or group number. The series number identifies a style or product family and contains all of its variations or individual SKUs. You can use these series numbers to find any given product at a later time by typing it directly into the search bar. On the left, you'll see a list of filters. Use these filters to narrow the product list by a variety of facets related to the category that you're in. For this example, we'll select round as our stone shape. Beside the breadcrumb, you'll see your active filters, which you can disable by clicking the X at any time. Let's select another filter. We'll choose rose as our metal color. Now the product list only contains items available in rose with round as the primary stone location. Please take note, the filters you've selected are refining the product results, but the representative images may not always reflect these filters. Now let's say you've decided you want to see all shape options. Remove the round stone shape filter by clicking the X next to the filter here or here. Now the product list contains all shapes, but only those available in rows. So this is the product list you're interested in. Let's look at the sorting options. You can sort your item list by newest, price, name, and bestsellers by using the sort feature. We'll choose bestsellers. And there we have it. If you had more specific requirements you were interested in, you could further refine the product list using more filters. Otherwise, browse until you see a product that captures you or your customer's attention.